वेलकम टू रोशन एकेडमी, लर्न एंड सक्सीड। सेवेंथ सीबीएसई संस्कृत अष्टम पाठ त्रिवर्ण ध्वज। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी लर्न द एथ लेसन ऑफ योर संस्कृत टेक्स्ट बुक विच इज ऑन त्रिवर्ण ध्वज, दैट मीन्स ट्राई कलर्ड फ्लैग। हियर आई वॉन्ट गिव यू सम इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ अवर फ्लैग एंड यू नो ऑन अवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे And on the Republic Day also, we hoist our national flag. That is, in our school, the celebration will be conducted. But children, we should know more about the flag. So, here in this lesson, some boys and girls are in conversation and they discuss about our tricolored flag. Let's see what all things they discuss. Some boys and girls are talking about the Independence Day flag hoisting ceremony, and they are all very happy while they talk each other. Here there are some children. They are Deveshaha, Davidaha, Shuchihi, Salim, Ruchihi, Tejindraha, Pranavaha, Mary, etc., etc. Let's read the lesson. Deveshaha. Here, Devesh is telling that today Swatantrata Divasaha. Today Swatantrata Divasaha. Adya Swatantrata Divasaha. Means today is Independence Day. Asmagam Vidyalayasya Pracharyaha Dhvaja Arohanam Karishyati. That means in our school, our principal hoists or will hoist the flag. Chhatrascha samskritika karyakraman prastoshyanti. Will present. Prastoshyanti means they will present. Antecha modakani milishyanti. Means today is our Independence Day. That means Swatantrata Divasaha, our principal will hoist the flag. Dhvaja Arohanam Karishyati. Karishyati will do. And students will present cultural activities also. Prastoshyanti. That means they will present. Prastoshyanti means will present. And at last, we will get sweets. Modakani, laddus. What is the meaning of modakani? Means laddus. Modagam, modage, modagani. That is the plural of modagam. And Davidaha, he is telling Shuche. David is calling Shuchi. When we call Shuchi in Sanskrit, it will be He Suche. Sambodhana. Janasi tum. Do you know what? Asmagam dhvajaha kidrushaha. David is calling Shuji. Hey Shuji, do you know how is our flag? Dvajaha kidrushaha? Shuji is telling, Asmagam deshasya dvajaha trivarnaha iti. Asmagam deshasya dvajaha trivarnaha iti. Shuji is telling that our national flag is tricolored, having three colors. Understood? Then Salimha. Ruche. Salim is calling Ruchi. So when you call Ruche, Hey Ruche, Hey is not given there, but it is understood. Ruche, Sambodhana Prathama, Hey Ruche. I am Trivarnaha Katham. How is this Trivarnaha? How is it? Ruchihi. Asmin Dhvaje Trayaha Varnaha Santi. अतः त्रिवर्णः किं त्वम् एतेषां वर्णानां नामानि जानासि. रुचि इस् टेल्लिङ्ग् अस्मिन् ध्वजे त्रयः वर्णाः सन्ति. इन् द फ्लाग् देर् आर् त्री कलर्स्. त्रयः वर्णाः सन्ति, दट् मीन्स् देर् आर् त्री कलर्स्. दट् इस् वै इट् इस् काल्ड् त्रिवर्णः. वै इट् इस् काल्ड् त्रिवर्णः? त्रयः वर्णाः सन्ति, दट् इस् वै इट् इस् काल्ड् त्रिवर्णः. Do you know the meaning of these colors or the names of these colors? Namani janasi. Do you know the names of these colors? Namani janasi. Are salimaha. Are keshara varnaha, shvetaha, haritaha, cha ete trayaha varnaha. Yes, keshara varnaha means saffron. Saffron. Keshara varnaha means saffron or kumkum varna. Shvetaha, that means white. Shvetaha. Haritaha means green. These are the colors. And Deveshaha. Asmagam dhvaje ete trayaha varnaha kim sujayanti. Deveshaha is asking. These colors are indicating what? Or kim sujayati? Sujayanti. Kim sujayati? And asmagam dhujedete trayaha varnaha kim sujayandi. Salimaha. Shrunu. You just listen. Here. Keshara varnaha shauryasya. Shvetaha satyasya. Haridascha samruddhehe sujakaha santi. You just hear. Keshara varnaha means saffron color indicates shaurya. Shaurya or shakti or strength. And white color indicates truth. And harita varnaha, that means green. Green color indicates prosperity of our country. Samruddhihi. Understand? And Shuji is asking, or Shuji is telling, kim etesham varnanam anyadabhi mahatvam. Is there any other importance or mahatvam or greatness? Is there any other greatness of these colors? David, aam. Yes. Katham na, why not? Yes, of course. There are many importance of these colors. Some other importance are also there, or mahatvam is also there, or greatness is there. What are they? Let's see. Dvajasya upari sthitaha keshara varnaha tyagasya. Tyagasya means sacrifice. Sacrifice. That of sacrifice. Utsahasya cha suchakaha. Utsaha means enthusiasm. Virata. Madhya sthitaha shweta varnaha satvikatayaha. Satvikatayaha, that means simplicity of saralata, or you can say saralata or simplicity. Suchitayaha parishuddhi. Suchitayaha means what? Suchitayaha. Shuchi means parishuddhi, purity or pavitrata. Cha jyotakaha. Understand? Dvajasya uparisthitaha kesharavarnaha tyagasya utsahasya cha suchakaha madhyasthitaha shvetavarnaha satvikatayaha, that means saralata, saralatayaha, shujitayaha cha dyotakaha. Athaha sthitaha haritavarnaha vasundharayaha sushamayaha urvaratayaha dyotakaha. Urvaratayaha dyotakaha. What is the meaning of that? Adhastitaha, that means at the bottom, that means at the last. Top it is kesharavarnaha, in the middle it is white, and under that white color it is green. Harita varnaha. So David is telling, why not? Yes, of course. The top saffron color is there, which indicates tyaga. Tyaga means sacrifice. Utsaha. Utsaha means enthusiasm. And kesharavarnaha tyagasya utsahasya cha pratikaha asti. Next is what? Then in the middle, white color is there. It indicates simplicity. That means saralatayaha. Then shuchitayaha. That means purity. pavitrata. White indicates simplicity and purity. Then the lowest part, there is green color, which indicates earth, bhumiyaha. Vasundharayaha means bhumiyaha. Sushamayaha, that means earth's brightness. Shobha, shobhayaha. Urvaratayaha, urvaratayaha means fertility. That means totally greenery of the earth it shows. And Tejindraha, Shuche, he is calling Shuchi. Shuche, dvajasya madhye ekam neelavarnam chakram vartate. Shuche, in the middle of the flag, there is a wheel and it is in blue color. Shuchi is telling, Aam, yes, yes. Idam Ashoka Chakram Kathyade. What is it called? That wheel is called Ashoka Chakram. Aam, Idam Ashoka Chakram Kathyade. This is called Ashoka Chakra. Etat Pragadehe Nyayasya Cha Pravartakam. Pragadehe means development. The sign of development. This is the sign of development and justice. Nyaya means justice. Saranathe Ashoka Chakra, Ashoka Stambha asti. Where Ashoka Stambha is seen? In Saranathe Ashoka Stambha asti. In Saranatha there is Ashoka Stambha. Stambha means pillar. Ashoka pillar. Tasma deva etat grihitam means from Saranatha it is taken. That chakra is in our flag. And pranavaha. Asmin chakre chatur vimshatihi arah asanti. Praveen is telling, that is, in that wheel there are 24 spokes. Araha means spokes, or we can say legs around the circumference of that circle. That means wheel is just like a circle and having many legs. How many legs are there or spokes are there? 24. That means chatur vimshatihi means 24. Spokes are there. Mary is telling, Bharatasya Samvidhana Sabhayam 22nd July 1947 Tame Varshe Samagrataya means Purnataya Asya Dvajasya Svigaranam Jatam. Mary is telling, Bharatasya Samvidhana Sabhayam. What is Samvidhana Sabhayam? Constitutional Assembly. Understand? Samvidhana Sabha. In the Constitutional Assembly on 22nd July 1947, this flag is accepted. Svikrutam, svikaranam jatam. That means we accepted this flag as our own. Bharatasya Samvidhana Sabhayam. In that Sabha, so 22nd July 1947 Tame Varshe Samagrataya, that means Purna Rupena, Asya Dhojasya Svikaranam Jatam. Tejindraha, Asmagam Trivarnaha Dhojaha Swadhinatayaha Ta Dirgham is there. Swadhinatayaha Rashtra Gauravasya Cha Pratikaha means our flag is a symbol of our ownness. Ownness means our own country, our own nation. So there should be a flag of our own. So what it indicates? Our flag is a symbol of our own and we are proud of our national flag. That is Rashtra Gauravasya. Rashtrasya, our nation's flag is very proud. We are very proud of our nation and very proud of our national flag. That is the meaning of that. Asmagam Trivarnaha Dhvajaha Swadhinatayaha Rashtra Gauravasya Cha Pratikaha. अंडर्स्टैंड अत एव दट इज वाई स्वतंत्रता दिवसे गणतंत्र दिवसे च अस्य ध्वजस्य उत्तोलनं समारोहपूर्वकं भवति अत एव दट इज वाई स्वतंत्रता दिवसे दट मीन्स इंडिपेंडेंस डे गणतंत्र दिवसे मीन्स रिपब्लिक डे च अस्य ध्वजस्य उत्तोलनम् उत्तोलनम् मीन्स हॉइस्टिंग समारोहपूर्वकम् मीन्स वेरी समारोहपूर्वकम् मीन्स सेलिब्रेशन एस ए सेलिब्रेशन सो दैट्स व्हाई ऑन इंडिपेंडेंस डे एंड रिपब्लिक डे दिस फ्लैग इज हॉइस्टेड एस अ सेलिब्रेशन समारोहपूर्वकम् एट लास्ट वी विश What is the wish? At last, the end of the lesson, it is given. Jayatu Trivarnaha Dhwajaha. Jayatu means Jay. Jayatu Trivarnaha Dhwajaha. Tri-colored flag. Jay. And next is what? Jayatu Bharatam. Bharatam. Jayatu Bharatam. That is the end of this part. So, At last we wish Jayatu Trivarnaha Dhwajaha and Jayatu Bharatam. Okay, the lesson is finished. So, we are proud of our nation and proud of our flag. So, it is said Jayatu Trivarnaha again and again I am repeating because it is very important. Jayatu Trivarnaha Dhwajaha, Jayatu Bharatam means Jai Hind. Okay children, let's go for the questions given. Means Abhyasaha. All the questions are answered and you can go through the slides which is given below. Thank you. Dhanyavadaha. Please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.